is a blow to them. What a breakout he's had the last couple of years now. Tage Thompson came in that Ryan O'Reilly deal years back from St. Louis, and it looked one-sided, but in the end, maybe the Sabres win that breakaway pass. Here's Paterka, stopped by Hellebuck, and he scores with the rebound. Good stick-to-itiveness by J.J. Paterka, his seventh of the season, and it's 3-2.
Been more stretch passes in and behind the defense, and that's not just for Buffalo, it's for both teams. Remember Kyle Connor's opportunity, and it's been going back and forth, and both teams are really good off the rush, and this is just anticipation from a young player in Paterka. 12 goals last year in his rookie season, and he extends it now to 7 already in this young season.